Hey everybody. Just thought I'd let you know that it's been a long time since I started playing guitar. 1995 to January 25th today is the anniversary. It's my Guitariversary. So I thought I'd just do a little thing where I show one of my guitars that I got during that year. Now I don't have my original guitar is still at my mom's house and it's about 400 miles away, so it's kind of difficult to get to. But I do have this Hamer. So see if we got that. Yeah, there we go. So I got this Hamer. It's like a Strat style Hamer, nice and green, like everything should be, because green is the best color. And of course, pick holders in there too. Those picks are vintage now, I guess. Nice aluminum picks, like I used to use all the time. Just play a lot of punk music, break a lot of strings. And at this time, I listened to a lot of Offspring, Green Day, and the big changer, which was Stevie Ray Vaughan. Lots of Stevie Ray Vaughan, and you can understand that I play this a lot. I played so many bends, and this thing went out of tune so much and everything, but I still love it. It still sounds really nice, you know. It has that nice crystal clear Strat kind of quality to it. I think I'll be modding this one a little bit in the future just because it sounds nice and I'd like to use it as a recording guitar. I wouldn't don't know if I'd take it out gigging with me just because the tuning's slightly temperamental, but hopefully I can change that a little bit, change the tuners or something like that. But yeah. So this guitar is older than a lot of my students now. A lot of my students, they're not 20 years old. This guitar is older than they are. 95, man. Big change. I should practice more.